Yeah, yesterday obviously we didn't start as well as we wanted to. We started off quite poorly, the rate was high, and the aim for the team today was to try and get the rate down for as long as possible, try to create pressure through dot balls, bowling maidens, and the leadership, our captain Pitti, the coach Ashi P, and Bog Fly behind the stumps, Dane Villas, they were pretty good with the chat that they gave us, and today we just wanted to execute, and I thought we executed pretty well.
I think it's not an easy wicket. I think there's a lot in it still for bowlers, but with Justin Anting at the crease, it's really helped a lot. Having his experience is just ridiculous. So he's helped me a lot, and you know, our game plan is just to be as disciplined as possible and let them come to us instead of us going looking or going to chase them. I think the first session will be crucial for us. I think if we lose up to, or if we don't lose a wicket at all, that will put us massively ahead. So that will help us to expand our game later on in the day, as in the ball gets older, we could be able to push on.